Society. Welcome back, guys, to Kink Out With Us. I'm Sabrina.
I'm Brittany.
And I'm Kate.
Today, we're going to make peanut sauce for our specials.
This sauce is also great on, like, with meat, or you can use, if you make ninja bowls, vermicelli bowls, you can put it in a squeeze bottle, and, yeah, flavor your foods.
We're going to be using a tablespoon of hoisin sauce, 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, preferably a smoother one, 1/3 cup of coconut milk, 1 teaspoon of sugar, and a wedge of a lime. And you have an option of adding some heat. We like to put 2 Thai chili peppers in there, as well as roasted peanuts for garnish.
Let's get started.
That's how we like to make our last version of a peanut sauce. If you guys end up making it, let us know what you like to eat it with and how it turns out.
Until next time,
bye!